Nani?
David.
Listen, I was wondering, if you're not doing anything...
David, I told you, I can't. I got a lot to deal with right now.
I know. Help out with Lilo or something.
Look, I gotta go. Maybe some other time, okay?
Or maybe not.
We can go on together with suspicious minds. And we can be on suspicious minds.
Don't worry. She likes her butt and fancy hair. I know. I read her diary. That's the ugly duckling. See, he's sad because he's all alone and nobody wants him. Then the ugly duckling is happy because he knows where he belongs.
Oh.
But if you want to leave, you can. I'll remember you, though. I remember everyone that leaves.
Lost.
Lost.
Little monster. Don't run. Yes, let it come quietly.
Waiting.
For what?
Families.
You don't have one. I need you.
Oh, maybe I could.
You're built to destroy. You can never belong. Now come quietly, and we will take you apart.
Patience with you both. Take him!
Leave him alone!
Silence!
Ohana.
Huh?
Ohana means family. Family means nobody
gets left behind.
Or forgotten. Yeah.
I think you should...
You're the cause of all this. If it wasn't for your experiment 626, none of this...
Stich.
What?
My name Stich.
Stich, then. If it wasn't for Stich...
Does Stich have to go in the ship?
Yes.
Can Stich say goodbye?
Yes.
Thank you. This is my family. I found it all on my own. It's little and broken, but still good. Yeah, still good.
Does he really have to go?
You know as well as I that our laws are absolute.
Hey! Hey, my Stich, at the shelter. I paid $2 for it. See this snare? I own it. If you take him, you're stealing.
Ah, yes. Take note of this. As caretaker of the alien life form, Stich, this family is now under the official protection of the United Galactic Federation.
Okay, this is it. Time to bring it all together.
It's all you! Knock 'em dead!
Ah! Yeah.
Right after we take a short intermission. See you in a little while.